It was amazing to be able to work again so quickly post lockdown. So I think it was amazing to kind of bond with a lot of other creatives, because we all definitely felt a big kind of void not being able to work for so long. But then I also think it was really important with my character's story, particularly of exploring how lockdown affected her. And I think also seeing the other kind of couples and partners in the movie, it was amazing to see how we could portray how lockdown affected different people in completely different ways, whether that be happy, whether that be sad, you know, there's elements of grief and loss, but also, you know, happiness and togetherness as well. So I think the biggest thing that I took away was it really kind of portrays how lockdown was such a different time for so many people. This was the first time I was filming in Cinema Verite, and also the majority of the filming for my character is done through CCTV. So I think it was really interesting to work in that kind of framework where you have to be aware of how you're coming across, because obviously it's a lot grainier and a lot less, you know, it's a lot more pixelated and everything. So trying to change your actions to get that reflected as well was an important life lesson, I think, trying to adapt your kind of skill set dependent on the kind of like mode of photography. I mean, it was just so nice. I wasn't filming for very long. It was quite a quick shoot, but I had so much fun because we were kind of thrown into the deep end, and it was really nice to work in a really familiar space. And yeah, just getting to meet Michael as well was really great, and we worked together really well. Yeah, it was all really fun. Can't pick a singular moment.